Last couple are being positioned, and the green light through Bunny Rolling. Race 8, final leg of the quaddy. College Bell, the fave, set and ready. Racing, Hooker's Miss began brilliantly out wide. Miami Lass got away well. Miami Lass is going to lead Hooker's Miss around the first turn. A break of four or five to Disco Denny. There followed by Mohini, Jack Finn, a long way back. Selenia, College Bell, last of all, Ray and Peter. Down the back, and Hooker's Miss has gone through, taking control. Led by three to Miami Lass, Disco Denny. They'll followed up by Mohini. Hooker's Miss, the front runner. Miami Lass can't hold on to her, and Hooker's Miss. Hooker's Miss by 2.5, Miami Lass. Third on the race, Disco Denny. They'll followed in by Mahini. Then College Bell, followed by Jack Finn. A long gap, Ray and Peter and Selenia back at the tail. Hooker's Miss. Eight pink, Hooker's Miss, too good. She was beautifully drawn wider on the track. Miami Lass led her initially, but she took control mid-race. And she has been too strong at the end. Number eight, Hooker's Miss. Landing the prize in 30 and 41. One red Miami Lass has run second. Five yellow Disco Denny winding up third ahead of number four. Mahini, 8-1-5-4. 8-1-5-4, 30 and 41. That overall time. Early section, 5:56. 14:25. 18:43. They came home in 11:98, 30 and 41. The overall time. Hooker's Miss is a black bitch by Magic Sprite out of La Lola, owned and trained by Phil Bailey at Narellan. Number one, Miami Lass, second, Leonard Studders, and third in number five, Disco Denny John Gale. Officially fourth in number four, Mahini. Winning margin, 2 1/4, 3 3/4 between second and third. 2 1/4 by 3 3/4, 8 1 5 and 4.